It was all action from the moment the bell rang, and these two didn't give each other a sight. Macho Man appeared almost thankful to get a moment to himself after dumping Steamboat back to the floor, letting you know that Savage understood he was in a fight unlike any other he'd been in before. Things were only getting started. The Macho Man was trying everything, and that included fighting dirty. But Steamboat can be a game changer. And Savage's frustration led to him making a big one, charging at Steamboat only to be backdropped to the floor. Steamboat finally had a huge opportunity to pour on the pressure and put Savage away.